outstanding, Pathfinder.
Excellent. Welcome back to Let's Play, not Aliens vs. Predator, but Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. Need to collect this crap and... I don't want to... Yeah, collect one at a time, right? Okay, cryopod, minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, and credits. Cool. Next one in 15, but I'm not going to wait for that. Otherwise, I'll be just waiting around here forever. 45, 44 minutes. Righto. So, also, we can level up. What do I want to level up as? Combat fitness is max health, which is not that valuable, but shields, yes. Plus one weapon loadout size. Plus 25% weapon weight capacity. Okay. I think we will increase this. 30% consumable effectiveness. Good, because I've just started using consumables. As of last episode, we defeated the Vold Architect. I was so freaking ecstatic. I still am ecstatic. Plus 20% health regeneration cap. Health regeneration and shield regeneration. Oh, that's tough, isn't it? Well, I'm going to be low on health more often than I'm going to be using consumables. So let's do this, and we won't have to use consumables as much, right? So plus 20% for both health regeneration cap and shield regeneration, and 50%, or plus 50% rather, health regeneration. Bloop. Extra holster. Plus 20% weapon clip size, plus 25% weapon spare ammo, and plus 1 to all combat power cell capabilities. Away capacity. I'm going to choose this one. And I think I'm done. I'm going to save the other points. 3 points. Confirm. See me? Look at that. How badass I am with my Remnant Reborn armor. Let's see. Remnant Heritage armor. And then when you get to the higher tier, 6 through 10, it's Remnant Reborn armor. Still cool anyway. So now we are going to Elaaden. Yes, we are doing it.
Vold orbit is steady.
Leaving Vold. Aya is there. Katara. Elaaden. Every quest except for the Meridian quest leads there. And there's so many. And I'll show you guys. You've been here many times, just never landed on that map. This is... that's inventory. Okay, Elaaden. This is Meridian. The one thing that doesn't lead to Elaaden. Go to the nav point on Elaaden. Memory triggers will be, you know, I found everything, all the ones except for the ones on Elaaden. Place an outpost, which will be on Elaaden. I can't see where else it would be. Investigate anomaly on Elaaden. Find worlds to evaluate, which includes Elaaden. Go to the location on Elaaden. Speak with Hark at the greenhouse on Elaaden. Dissension in the ranks. Investigate the crashed ships. Catch ships on Elaaden. Even Aya, I guess, was another Ingaran relic on Elaaden. Hope I didn't miss one on Hervaral, actually. And additional tasks, you know, is just more crap. Which we're going to find on Elaaden. Data cores, maybe not, but minerals and stuff like that, yes. So let's go for it. I can't... Wait. I didn't mean to go here. I didn't see the, things. Wait. What are you trying to do to me over here? There it is. I didn't see the little prompt. I thought I was stuck in something else. Time to land. Yes. Okay, we are now taking these two. They were very helpful against the Vold Architect, thank you very much. But she drives me crazy with those explosion things she uses to get her shields back. I don't know. Not sure exactly what that is. And he keeps screaming randomly. So, let's bring PB. And... I think it's Cora. Not sure. Not completely sure if I've had that combination. PB and Cora. Okay. Otherwise... Yep. See my reborn... Remnant reborn. Remnant heritage armor.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drac, we're landing on Elaaden to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
And many other things.
On my way.
You're not coming with us, dude. Sorry. At least not this time. And I guess I should bring him when... whenever we go to do that. USB. They always look like USB ports to me. Every time I see them, I just think of plugging cables.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
I can imagine. A world ravaged by nuclear blasts? I'm not sure that would even paradise for them. Cool.
Remnant what is starship? No.
Really?
Sweet. Only 41% exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
Ooh, get your shovels ready. We gotta unearth this whole thing. Oh, it looks like another Eos, doesn't it? Another desert, mountainous planet. Did we have enough of that before? And what's going to be the hazard here? Heat, I guess, right? They've had radiation, cold.
Who lives here besides the Krogan?
Poison water.
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Oh, real criminals.
Gonna be interesting.
Yep.
I'm gonna head to the colony, smooth the waters.
Okay. He'll be there anyway. Search Elaaden for an Garen relic. Alright, so let's check out the map, of course. Okay, task an exile raid. Outlaws intercepted medical supplies meant for initiative outposts, and you've been asked to hit outlaw bases and reclaim them for redistribution. Memory trigger. Oh yeah, about the benefactor? Possibly. Memory trigger. Turian Ark, lost but not forgotten. Avitus Rix believes that Mason Barrow, the Turian Pathfinder, is still alive. He has recruited you to help them. Help find him. Investigate the crash catch ships on Elaaden. Nakmor scouts from the New Tuchanka have reported catch ships crashed on Elaaden. They believe that this is something that warrants a Pathfinder's attention. Medical supplies. Pock has been stolen, must be recovered, right, for Edie. I mean, PB. Edie? I'm wishing I'm back in Mass Effect 2 or 3. Scan minerals. Collect plant samples. Oh, and there's more, of course. Scanner anomaly. Passive scanning reports something incongruous with the surrounding terrain. Recommend an active detailed scan of the area. Search Elaaden for an Angaran relic. Avella Kayar suspects there are Angaran artifacts hidden on the planets of Helios. Search the planets and recover the lost relics. Okay, so that's another one of that. Minerals. An anonymous... Go to the nav point on Elaaden. An anonymous message suggests sinister motives behind the capture of the Solarian Ark. Follow the leads to uncover the truth. No supplies. Minerals. Terrain Ark. Okay, I looked at some of that already. Okay. New Tuchanka. Cool. So, I don't know. This looks rather close. Just go there.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Heat hazard. Yep, I was right.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Oh, because we're in shade. Huh? That's actually cool. That reminds me of a part in Mass Effect 3, I believe. What is all this? Anything? Paradise Sands.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Well, unfortunately, there's not a lot of shade, is there? These... nothing to look at here with this? I see my reflection in them. Krogan ships, must be. Alright.
Damn, heat levels increasing. Crawler again.
Life support is back online.
Can't talk to them, huh?
Look at this place. The colors are stunning.
Yeah, and the heat is scorching. Huh.
Wish that goddamn sun would just go away.
Does it go away? Do you have a day and night cycle? Guessing not. At least not as far as we're concerned. Hail, scavenger.
Did I hear you talking about the remnant?
Dunno.
I don't know.
You an eavesdropping snake.
Maybe.
Been breaking it down to sell. Could make a killing from the pieces.
She's cute.
That's probably bad news. We should check it out later.
She is cute.
Push off.
Oh. Alright, you're not that cute.
Almost croaked out there. You got me good.
Yeah, I can see that'll happen. Well, that's probably not a good thing to fall down there. Oh, you sure?
Okay. You didn't do anything.
Good. Tell them that when they come.
Ooh.
I feel bad for him.
I don't. You tell me to push off, too?
Nothing at all.
Nah. Scavenger Dune Runner. Diagnostics results. One front and rear struts. Ruptured fuel tank. Deprecated front and rear tires, leaking transmission, brake pads are missing. Analysis, this vehicle is not safe for use. Is that your professional opinion there? Hi there, push off. Alright. Just checking out the area here.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I'll kill each one of you.
Life support is back online.
This. Down a few Asari by the flophouse.
Good. Hate that uppity scum.
And there's an exclamation mark ahead.
damn heat fried my crawler again.
There's a bunch of question marks.
I detect above normal temperatures.
The second
the ambient temperature is
dead.
Normal. Life support is back online.
I'm missing a lot of what they're saying just because he keeps blabbering.
Stealing the next shuttle out of here.
You know, steal a shuttle, huh? Jump over, you guys. Pardon me. Kent Halsey. Hello there.
Hey, I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder.
That's right.
Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Report, Halsey.
Must be a reason you're here. Is there a problem?
Not with the Nexus. This is a personal matter. Hmm. My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong people. She joined the Rebellion and was exiled to Kadara. Somehow, she pissed off enough people to end up in this hellhole.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker. Puts you in an awkward situation.
I don't care about that. I'm here to find her. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara. Together.
Well, that's noble of you. It's gotta be bad if you're kicked out of Kadara. I mean, where else do you go? I guess here.
You're a good brother, Kent.
Don't congratulate me yet. The problem is, I underestimated this planet. I don't have a vehicle or a way to survive the heat.
You have no room
I'm
in the Nomad.
I'm stuck before I've even started.
We have no room in the Nomad. Yeah, yeah. Well, I'll find her.
Don't worry. I can track Isabel down for you.
I hoped you'd say that. I think the Salvager from Kadara has info on her. She wouldn't give me anything, but maybe you can get her talking.
Hmm.
Pathfinder, did you track down my sister?
I'm working on it.
Let me know what you find.
Just want to see if you have anything else to say, and that's a no.
Fancy ship you got there.
Thanks.
Need someone to watch it?
Nope. I guess that thing doesn't actually land. Beg your pardon. I got stuck on stairs. Hey! Damn stairs. The paradise? Yeah, somehow. I don't think it's actually a paradise. Hmm. I have to get up there to look at that. Oh, scavenger. Let me look at these first. Helios bottles and containers. Sign, free stuff, but don't be a jerk. This shelf seems to be a communal exchange area that operates under the philosophy of take one, leave one. The random bits of dried up creams, used cans of water displacement lubricant, and half-eaten Turian hardtack suggest it's hardly used. I'm guessing they mean the philosophy, not the stuff itself. Hey there.
What are you looking at?
You.
To be honest, I'm curious about what's going on here.
Nice shades.
What's going on is none of your damn business. Keep walking, or I'm gonna shoot out your knees.
Oh, you don't want to say that.
I thought the rule was no guns.
That won't protect you outside the gates. If you see me there, you better run.
Pathfinder, is it necessary to engage with this individual? I don't see how it helps our cause.
Right. Let's just back away slowly, guys.
Are you kidding me?
Not a moment too soon.
I'll just shoot him.
Ryder, I heard
that little...
What are you looking at? Exchange. I don't understand it. They screened every initiative applicant. How did so many of them end up violent and unstable?
You think something's up?
That's what I want to find out. Can you scan the scavengers here in the paradise and transmit the data to me? And, you know, be discreet.
Do I have to be discreet?
What are you looking at?
You.
Wow. Be careful around that one, Ryder.
Brain chemical Perfect. Imbalance. Why should we be afraid of him exactly? He's got a brain chemical imbalance. So you shoot him in the brain, problem solved. I am not afraid of him. Why? Stupid. Stupid. Here's another one.
Not a scavenger, Ryder.
Guard. Glucocorticoid hormones unusually high. Reaction time below average. Increased aggression. Possible cerebral deterioration. No other unusual readings. What's a glucocorticoid hormone? And the reaction time is low. Is that because of the heat here? Alright, who else do we want to scan? Should I go back first? Check up. I'll go back and check them later.
Stop shushing me. Strux should be leader of these chunks.
Don't have to be so loud about it, Zol.
He's from Clan Dragal, and you and me? That means something.
You're right, Petcha. Just need the colony on our side.
Petcha. Okay, I guess Kesha's voice actor. Dragal Strux? How you doing?
Are you Jorgal Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are.
I call you Stripey.
Sarah Ryder, Pathfinder for the Initiative. You asked me to meet you here.
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
This seems really cheesy to say. Like fake. We value the Krogan. I want to build bridges.
Everyone's best chance for survival is to cooperate. That includes the Krogan.
Good. Nice to know some people are on our side.
So you have problems at the colony?
It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morta's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Morta?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
Does Drac disagree? I don't recall the conversation. Seems suspicious?
The audio logs you sent do sound like something bad is brewing.
Morta is going to rip this colony apart. And then we're all going to die.
Well, that's nice of her.
Krogan dying? Tough bastards like you?
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morta's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
Making peace with the Nexus is asking for trouble? Or rationing? I'm guessing I'm answering this. It makes sense to make peace with the Nexus?
We need the Krogan and the Krogan need us.
Yeah.
We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morta ruins it.
Alright.
You don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning.
I'll kill Morta.
Talk to Raven or Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go. Better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
A bad omen. Alright, well, I'm not going there yet. Speak to Strux. Completed. Yeah, all kinds of stuff to do. Let's run back through here and see if there's anyone else to scan.
What's that over there? They look like tanks of some kind.
Tanks? I can't completely sure what she's referring to. Does she mean those? I mean, or like tanks to hold something. We've got boxes. she means over there. Oh, there's a forward station we can land down there. Supposed to scan more people.
Think you're tough?
Yep.
Did they meet me on the dunes?
I'll meet you. I just killed the remnant architect.
Fascinating.
Brain chemical imbalance.
That one didn't work. Try someone else.
Inconclusive. Cerebral scan unsuccessful. Analysis undetermined. Same. Can't scan Kent Halsey. What's some of these people?
The sand gets in everything.
Oh, stop your complaining.
Those Krogan ain't so tough. Bet we could raid them.
Krogan are tough.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
I don't know what she's talking about. There's no one hanging out over here. Alright, excuse me. Excuse me. It's only level 1 hazard, so it's not that bad. What about these people? She said I had to be careful about it, and I did it right in front of his face, because he made me mad.
Not a ship, not mine.
Scrap will be my ticket out of here. You just watch.
Not a ship, not mine.
Not a ship, not mine.
Not a ship, not mine.
Oh god, shut up.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Took down a few Asari by the flophouse.
Good. Hate that uppity scum.
Sorry I had to hear that, PB.
Data inconclusive. Find a different one.
That one doesn't say anything. Oh, here, now it does. Wait, now it doesn't. Now it doesn't. Now it doesn't. Okay, never mind.
The worm almost killed me. Got out of the way just in time.
Interesting.
Brain chemical imbalance. There's one over here. Nope. Alright. Some kind of structure. Ooh, could we get up there somehow? That would be quite a feat, wouldn't it? Salvage crates. Contents, remnant fragments, vehicle machinery, shuttle components, internal, destination Kadara port. Credit reimbursement would be minimal. Category, junk. Alright. So he wants us to come inside. Way to go. Alright, let's just stand here. Right here.
Not a scavenger rider.
Increased aggression, possible cerebral deterioration. No other unusual readings. You understand me, I will scan anything that is scannable. So if it looks scannable, I will scan it. Yet other scavengers I can't scan, so... Oh, there's a...
Get out. Yes.
Excuse me? Get in your face?
Gonna get a better gun and take them all down.
Oh, you're a tough guy, aren't you? I'd like to pick you guys apart for breakfast. Actually, no, lunch might be better. Check around here, see if there's these people. Nope. Sorry, just seeing if you need to be scanned. Alright, we'll come full circle with this crap. So there must be something else going on here besides just heat. Something that causes people's brains to become unhinged.
That one didn't work. Try someone else.
Undetermined. Oh. Same as the other. Increased aggression. Sajan? Sian? Something? Is it that obvious?
Think I'll stick out?
Like water in the desert. My boss Ania picked up on you from the second you landed.
Well, good for her. Who's Ania?
What's your boss like?
She gave me a job and a place to live. I'm grateful to her for that.
But?
She's not easy on your kind. I've seen her deny them water based on nothing but her mood. She didn't live on Kadara like I did. All she's seen is the exiles on Elaaden. It's enough to turn anyone against outsiders. But I don't like seeing people suffer. Even exiles.
Well, that's good of you. Tell me more about you, then.
So you work for the water merchant?
I design the filtration systems. Now I keep them from breaking down in the heat.
You're an engineer.
Of sorts. On Kadara, I design defense systems for the settlements. Specialize in hidden traps to use in the dark. I can't continue that work here.
Why?
The sun never goes down on Elaaden. Not
Got
nighttime.
It.
Just constant blazing daylight.
There's my answer.
It's why the paradise does so well. Water isn't the only commodity. We have shade.
A little. Why did you come to Elaaden?
How do you end up here?
Same as anyone. I was desperate. Ran up a debt on Kadara and needed to escape. I have to say life isn't bad here. I move between the Paradise and New Tachanka, keeping the water tanks running. Sometimes I even go to the flop house to buy extra parts from the scavengers. They respect me there. Still, I miss the exciting stuff. Felt like I was making a difference when I built defense systems.
Well, see you around.
I should get going.
Careful out there.
Stay cool. Oh, Valonia, I didn't see you hanging out here. Well, I can scan you.
There a reason you're pointing that thing at me?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Subtle. Also not a scavenger.
Yeah, I'm all about subtle. I was just scanning you to see how mentally unhinged you were. Now that we're done with that, how you doing?
Well, look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Sure.
Shoot.
A pathfinder.
Ta-da!
How do you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
What are they saying?
Well, now I'm curious.
I will repeat it, for your sake.
Oh god, tell me. So you run salvage?
You said you run salvage to Kadara? How does that work?
The scavengers come from Hell's Promise to sell me their scraps. I pay them next to nothing.
Charming. Then what?
I haul my loot to Kadara and sell to the merchants. Sloane takes her cut, naturally, but mostly I make a killing. Sometimes I even buy water from Ania and sell it at a premium in the flop house. It's a solid life.
If you say so.
Tell me about Elaaden.
What's your take on Elaaden?
If the worm or the gang leaders don't kill you, the heat and ataraxia will.
The worm?
I don't know how anyone can live here. Somehow, they make it work. Barely. At least once a trip, an escaped slave or ex-cultist tries to bribe me for a ride out of here. Except the Krogan. I've seen New Tachanka. We'd all be lucky to have a setup like theirs.
I'm really curious about this worm. And something... Elaaden, whatever. Apparently the heat's even worse there. Could be level 2 or maybe even 3 heat. Scavengers?
You must deal with the scavengers a lot.
No more than I have to. Slavery, cannibalism, gang leader worship. It's enough to make my skin crawl.
But you work with them.
Strong words from one of their customers.
I buy from them. Doesn't mean I have to like them. Might be safe here, but out there, if a gang leader wants you dead, you're dead. I don't plan to let my guard down.
Have you heard of a Isabel Halsey?
Got info on someone named Isabel Halsey?
What am I, your personal database?
Salt or sugar? Salt or sugar? Sugar or salt? Pretty please?
Come on, you're the only one here who doesn't want to kill me. Just help me out.
That and the other guy next to you.
Fine. I've never met her, but I heard a few scavengers talking. Mentioned a cave out in the dunes. Something about Isabel's time being limited. This is the nav point. Just watch out. That's a bad area.
All of Elaaden is a bad area.
Good point.
So, yeah, do you know, Reyes Vidal, by any chance?
Ever work with a guy named Reyes?
Reyes? He's one of my buyers, actually. You know him?
He used to. Know where he is?
Haven't heard from him in a while, actually. No one has.
Same.
For all I know, he's living it up on the Nexus.
No, he's not there. See ya.
Take it easy.
Always do.
You'd have to be hiding pretty well, I think. Okay. So I'm going to call it an episode here. Tune back next time for, well, talking to more of these people. And exploring, I guess, getting some of these tasks and missions underway. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.